So let's look at metastasis. This is a feature that's unique to cancer cells. I'm going to look at number one. You see that picture? That's a benign tumor in your epithelium, because that's a really common place for cancer to start, is in your skin. So you've got a benign tumor in your epithelium in picture one. Now look at the next picture. The tumor breaks through the basal lamina layer. Okay, so now it's starting to invade other spaces. Definitely big, dumb bullies. Now look at it invades the capillary. Now that has gone through the basal lamina, and that third picture, you see it get into the capillary. Now it's going to stick to the wall of the vessel in the liver. That's in picture number four. Now you've got more extravasation, and finally, it proliferates. That means it makes multiple cells to form the metastasis. So that's what happens in the process. So you've got something that might start benign. It can turn into a cancerous tumor. Metastasis means that you've got a lot of it spreading into other areas. That's a factor unique to cancer. That's how we know when the cells are really bad guys. So let's go a little more into detail about metastasis. Now they've got a great picture there. See the green normal cells? Then you got the big bullies that are weirdly irregularly shaped and they've outgrown. Look how it's got its own blood supply up in there, and it'll break through to the capillaries. So cancer cells break away from where they first formed. We always consider that the primary site. So in metastasis, the cancer cells, remember, they go rogue, they break away and travel from where they first formed. They'll travel through the blood vessels or the lymph system. That's why often you'll see with a physician or a surgeon, when they're following up on a patient, removing a tumor, they always check the lymph nodes to see where it possibly may have spread. Now, when it travels through the blood and the lymph system, it will form new tumors. Those are considered metastatic tumors. Now, it forms in other body parts. Certain primary sites have favorite sites they like to go to, and that's one of the ways we help identify them. But the metastatic tumor is usually the same type of cancer as the primary tumor. Now, I'll tell you what we're talking about. So you've got microscopic view of the metastatic cells are similar to the primary cancer cells. So here's the deal. If I name the metastatic cancer, it's named by the primary site. So if I have breast cancer and it spreads to the lungs, we call that metastatic breast cancer, not lung cancer. So it's important for physicians in planning a plan of care and the most effective chemotherapy to recognize what was the primary site of cancer, and then is this metastatic cancer or is it a brand new cancer? Because it is possible for patients to have two different types of cancer at the same time. So they want to know, is this just metastatic cancer? Is this breast cancer that spread to the lung? Or is it a different or new type of cancer for your patient? So our primary goal of treatment with metastasis is to slow down the growth of the cancer and treat the symptoms that are caused by metastasis. Okay, so hopefully that's starting to make sense. We're talking about metastasis is the ability for the cancer to spread throughout the rest of the body. If you have cancer in one site, like your breast, and it travels to the lung, that's metastatic breast cancer. We wouldn't call that lung cancer, it's metastatic breast cancer. Now let's talk about some other tissue changes. There you see our normal tissue on the left. Now hyperplasia. Compare those two pictures. What's different? Well, you can tell there's more going on in that hyperplasia, right? Hyper means excess, so we've got some extra growth. Now in the third picture, we've got mild dysplasia. In the fourth one, we have carcinoma in situ, but all the way at the end, we've got straight up cancer. So not every tissue change is cancer. Maybe an indication that there's some problems upcoming, but sometimes cell tissue can look a little weird, but it's not exactly cancer.